This guy was arrested so many times for so many different things, and I think through 4 decades, 5 decades, and I want to say a total of 10 years is what he did in prison jail time, 3 days here, 3 days there combined, a total. And we're talking serious, serious assaults on women. And he's been, he had been arrested for murders of women and acquitted and stuff like that. So I knew I was dealing with something, someone really big, someone really bad.